in a pestilential prison with a lifelong lock, awaiting a sensation of a short, sharp shock from a cheap and chippy chopper